Hey, buddy, Jeff A.
Here, hold on one second. I'm just trying to fix my microphone. I forgot to get this all taken care of. So just give me one second. Okay, now I got that on. Okay, hold on one second. Okay, I hope this is going to be loud enough. I'm not good at this volume level shit, but let's get going, shall we? So, it's been a long, hard day. I figured, you know what, fuck it. Let's play some Resident Evil 4 Remake Seperate Ways. I've been playing the base game on the easier difficulty, assisted, I think that's what it's called. But I've been doing it without any commentary. It's just been strictly non-commentary. Well, this, I'm feeling a little bit better, so I figured I'd do some commentary for this. Now, let's get to it, shall we? So, let's switch over to this. There we go. So, I'm not going to be leaving this camera on the entire time. This is just for me to kind of talk to real quick. But, yeah, so I had Resident Evil 4 back on the GameCube. However, for some reason, I was stupid and I got rid of my GameCube a long time ago. And I'll be honest, I can't recall if Seperate Ways was actually part of the GameCube edition of Resident Evil 4. I'm not sure if it was or not. But I never played it. This is actually going to be my first time playing Seperate Ways. So, you know, I'm hoping that it's actually going to be kind of fun. I did some quick research and it said that the game is actually, or the DLC is about 3.5 hours. So if I can get it done tonight, hey, awesome. If not, I'll get it finished tomorrow. So let's turn off the webcam now. Let's turn on this little dude. And then let's get to the gameplay, shall we? So let's turn this off and then we'll turn this on. Okay, so for some reason, hold on. Ooh, wow. Wow. That was fucking loud. Okay, there. Wow, I cannot believe how loud that was. Okay, I'm just trying to get the audio levels fixed. Okay, so here we have Seperate Ways. This is the Ada Wong, basically her portion of the game. Okay. Costumes and accessories, set and extras will be applied to the characters in Seperate Ways. Just like the main story, we recommend. Okay. No. Ooh, extras. What do we got? Oh, okay. Okay, as always, let's start with assisted. But yeah, so this is actually going to be, I cannot wait to start playing this. Okay, hold on. Oh, I can't. Okay. Okay. Okay, right off the bat, I'll be honest, I was not expecting the game to start, the DLC to start like this with Luis being held captive in a cell and he's doing a dance. I was not expecting that at all. Okay, so congratulations, Capcom, you kind of threw a curveball. Okay, so I'm guessing that must be Ada.
That's no way to finish a dance. Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. Yes. Many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure. And here we go. This way.
Okay, hold on. I think I gotta check my mic. Just give me 1 second. Oh, no, it says it's on the right setting. Okay, so let's continue on.
Not exactly, but it's safe.
No amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good, we're good. What do you want with it anyway?
I don't know. Yet.
Okay, so she has a pistol with 9 in the chamber. She has her, let's see, what is this called? Oh, the TMP, okay. The Blacktail AC, and then she has, ooh, a tactical knife. And a few odds and ends, okay. Curious, is there treasures in the DLC? I don't see anything.
Company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Ooh, it's one of you big motherfuckers.
Touch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? The one that Leon killed, he had to literally go through World War III to kill. This guy goes down with just a few SMG rounds? What the fuck? Okay, never mind. I was wrong. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to shoot at one of them. Aha! Nope, not you. Okay.
And stay gone.
Ooh, what do we got over here? Oh, okay, never mind. I thought that could be broken. Wait, hold on. Which way? Okay, I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. So far, so good.
Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area.
Oh, look at how fancy that is. Ooh, look at this.
I wonder what that is. That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means.
That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully.
Okay, I guess that's about it. Besides all the enemies, of course. So just basically keep heading straight.
The amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Okay, so since I can pick up currency in the DLC, I'm guessing I'll be able to have access to the trader, I guess.
Okay.
looky, looky. Elegant headdress. Okay, so while we're here, let's do a quick crafting. There we go, and then let's heal her up. Oh, okay, so I thought she had some damage, but apparently not. She just does not have a lot of health to begin with. Okay. Ooh, look at this. Okay, so let's attach this.
This'll do nicely.
Well, come on. Come on. Ooh, look out. Thank you. Bye-bye. Wow. They're pretty tough. Cowabunga! Coming. Oh god, that little piece of shit. Okay, so that was the end of chapter 1, I guess. So let's save it. And we're about to start chapter 2.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything.
Seperate Ways.
heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. Almost at the church.
Damn, Ada. Lady has no chill. Gemstone ring. Which way did I go? Okay, so it looks like I'm heading in the right direction still.
What a warm welcome.
I don't know why I'm sounding so shocked. Hold on. Can I turn down the music? Let's see here. Background music. Let's turn that down there. There. I don't know why I sound so shocked that I got a blue gem. I got them all the time in my other playthroughs of this game. Of the base mode, I should say, not the DLC. Whoa! Combine this with this. And we'll use that. There we go. Oh, wrong button. Yeah.
I'm seeing quite the crowd here. Huh. I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Okay, let's see here. What can I craft? Let's do some of these. Here we go. Okay, I get a feeling that there are some bear traps around here somewhere. They don't sound very friendly, do they? Wait, is this the house that they did their final, that Luis and, Leon went to hold off the Granados? Because isn't this where, Luis lifted up the cabinet for Ashley to escape? Look out! Yeehaw! Oh, damn it, she's not close enough. Wow, a pig can take a shot to the head and not die? That's some pretty strong bacon, if you ask me.
This isn't the way to the church. Lights out. Why am I not surprised? So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising.
You know, you would think that she'd have a little bit more of, like, she'd be a little bit more shocked to see Leon. Villager's Diary, the bell rang today. It has been so long since I last heard it sound. The ringing is the call of our Lord. The whole village congregated at the church to listen. He was as kind as ever. We are growing closer and our minds are becoming one. Wow, this guy's already indoctrinated. He even said the miracles we create here shall soon grace the entire world. What wisdom, what compassion, oh my God. Through our Lord's benevolence, we shall receive the medicine to cure the madness. I cannot wait until the bell tolls again. For who the bell tolls. Okay, so we got circles with eyes. It looks like circles with eyes. Looks like a two dueling bows and arrows. Ooh, hold on. Can I actually get this guy? Oh my God, I was actually able to shoot it. Holy shit. For who the bell tolls. Okay, and then it looks like we got looks like it could be. It looks like a bunch of yellow jizz. That's what it looks like, honestly. Okay, so circle, dueling bows and arrows, and jizz. Okay, so we got, let's do this. So we got circle. Come on. Circle. Dueling bows and arrows. I think it's this one. And then jizz. Nope. Okay, so, okay, it's this one. This one. And this one? Ah! Crap. Okay, so it's circle. Bow and arrow. I think that's bow and arrow. How the fuck am I supposed to know what those things are? And then we have that. Okay, so let's do this one. Is it, or is it this one? I just actually guessed. I guess. Shh. Oh, we're at the church.
Here we are. The church.
Well, so let's get to the church. Oh my god, I thought it was going to be locked.
Where is he?
You actually trusted Louise? What is wrong with you, Ada?
Stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help.
Well, they're not really that smart, are they? Where's everybody going? Bingo?
Tenemos que servir.
All it takes is a bell ring to turn them gentle, basically.
Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
Signal somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Okay.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
And yet you still decided to do business with him. Oh shit, there's actually more of them. Maybe I shouldn't have used it.
Lights out.
It seemed like a good idea. Wow, glasses. It seemed like a good idea to use a grenade at the time. Okay, seriously, where the fuck is that merchant at? I have 25,000 of these fucking pesetas and I can't use them. Whoa. Oh, shit. Hurry up! You know, I like it when they walk in a semi-straight, single-file line. That's the glory about the single-file formation. Oh, thank fucking God.
So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing business a memorable one. Welcome. I've got something new for you. Here.
Sell. So I could sell that.
Buy almost anything. A deal
okay,
well
let's
struck.
Prepare this.
Good luck to you, stranger.
What can I buy? Sure, TP laser. Ooh, a sawed off.
Are in tip-top shape. I
ooh,
assure you.
Definitely can use that.
All yours, stranger.
Let's go with this. Yep. And this.
All yours, stranger. All yours, stranger.
Ooh, a special offer. Ooh, I feel special now.
That shield is very easy to handle. It would be perfect for you.
Let's go with laser sight. Fuck it, let's just.
All yours, stranger. Now. All yours, stranger. Will that be all, then?
Okay, so... okay, so let's hook this up to... Punisher, there we go.
Yourself killed now!
Customized case.
Things done.
Okay, so we have. Let's get craft some handgun ammo and some shotgun ammo. Okay, now we gotta rearrange this case. So let's put this down here, down there. Craft that, then we'll use that, there we go. Let's move this up here. Up here. Ah, come on. And then let's register this up here, and then the shoddy will get registered over here. There you go. Oh, wow, this only carries 3 rounds at a time. I gotta get it upgraded. There we go. Okay, let's get some shit done. Master, if you pay it some thought, it is unusual that Isidro let me go ever since that beast in the black robes struck me with something. I have been feeling strange. I have started seeing things, having visions. The sky itself looks like that of another world. And then that thing comes. Only now there are many. Hundreds. Master, I beg you, please. Is there a way to escape this horror? Okay, I hear... Ah, here we go. There it is. The blue velvet's nice, but I actually prefer black velvet.
Sadler, the leader of the cult.
That's old Southern style. If you have a knife, you can parry an attack with left bumper. Ah, hell, I'm not good at parrying. So I'm just gonna shoot the motherfucker. Oh, you would disappoint. Oh, shit! Ah! What kind of pussy teleports like that? Oh god, I think he's even more mad. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, you motherfucker! Teleporting little shithead. Well, oh, that's not cool. Yeah. Okay, I'm really getting tired of your fucking screaming, you little bitch.
The fog. It's getting thicker.
Little teleporting slap nuts.
What is wrong with me? Okay. Now for the village chief's house. Burning flesh. I thought I'd left that life behind.
Okay, time to explore, see if there's anything here I can use. Damn, Leon sure knows how to leave a mark. It isn't like Leo's going. Oh, Leo. Leon's going to need it right away.
I think. I'll
the
pass.
Fuck is it? Looks like we still have a green herb over here. You killed the chicken. How could you kill the chicken? Easy, I just did. No, but it's apparently over here. Oh, fuck it, I'm not gonna worry about it. Okay, so let's, we have to head. Okay, I have to go that way, but what, how did I get there? Maybe do I go up? We'll go back to the villa? Thank you. Doesn't this leave like a temporal paradox for Leon, considering that she unlocks a lot of these doors? Okay, Villa. I guess I'm supposed to go this way. I'm just kind of confused how I'm supposed to get there. Wait, hold on. Where the fuck am I? Oh, that's right. I'm there. So the house is actually this way. After I reorientated the map. Okay, so let's go this way. I'm still a little bit confused. I guess I'm supposed to get there, though. Oh, you can actually go different ways to reorientate the map. So I can't go that way. Oh my God.
Rotten.
Okay, I'll be honest, I'm totally kind of lost. I think now would actually be a good time. Actually, first let's see if we can get back to the typewriter so I can save my progress. Okay, so that is it for this playthrough. I got a little bit lost. There you go. Got a little bit lost. I'm hoping that when I play the Seperate Ways DLC again, that I'll be able to find my way, because I'm just, like I said, I'm a little bit lost. Hold on 1 second. There we go. But that is it. So I am going to, here, let me do this. Nope, hold on. Come on, there it goes. So that is that for tonight. I'm going to bounce and get this up, ready to upload. Like I said, I got a little bit lost. I may just do a quick research to see how did I get to the, to, Mendez's house, because it looks like it's the map isn't that helpful for me, so I'm going to look it up, basically. But that is about it. I will see you all next time. So, as always, if you liked what you watched, feel free to leave a like. You can always subscribe and share and do all that awesome other stuff. There it goes. And as always, if you like what you watch, you know, feel free to subscribe. I will see you next time. My name is Jeff, aka Gcurse, wishing you all a great day and stay safe, everybody. Peace out.